So my name is Steve. I grew up in Scottsdale, Arizona in 1982, went to Chaparral High School, and a couple years in I met up with some high school buddies who loved music as much as I, Mike and Ty, and along with Brian. We would later meet up with RJ and form a band that would become known as Mad Hatter. Mad Hatter played through the 80s and early 90s, and eventually hooked up with Scott, along with Bobby and Brian and eventually Billy. And boy, we had a great time. We played with famous people. We played with terrific bands, and the people we met and the roller coaster ride we went on was really unexplainable. But we separated. Music changed in the early 90s, and we went our own way, and got married, had kids, and moved to different states. But 25 years later, we would reunite. And from New York to California, we found folks, people that participated and was a part of this amazing ride, and got together to do a reunion show. And boy, we put together a great event. We had a guitar giveaway. We brought in the burlesque dancers. We met up with old friends and people that we hung out with back in the day, and it was absolutely amazing. We had a great time, and after 25 years, Mad Hatter was reunited.
Thank you. Cannabis.
Y la planta de flores que termina en dos. So the lay term for
forecast for this evening, continued darkness followed by increasing light at dawn.
The impact of Uncle Smith on the bloody KLIC radio. And the boys were found that witnessed in the studio house. So now it's time to get rowdy, drink a few pints of ale, and party with the boys in
guitar over left, just up just a little bit. So, welcome! Oh, no, y'all look just too fucking quiet. I don't care if it's been 25 years later. I know the fucking party animals you all are! Let me hear you! That's what I'm saying. You know, we're doing a few originals.
Thank you very much. Oh, my goodness. Hey, yo, we just want to thank Horsepower for kicking ass for us. At the beginning of the night, give it up! Also, London is back after a very, very long time. So you're definitely going to want to stick around for that. Woo! We are Mad Hatter celebrating our 25th year anniversary! How you like to party so far? Woo. Oh, my, my, my. I'd like to introduce the rest of the band to y'all real quick. First of all, we got Mr. Brian Wolf on guitar. Give it up! And, of course, we got the man with the plan, literally with the plan, Mr. Charger Steve Lonegan! We got Ty Boothby on bass and vocals. Give it up! I'm yours truly, RJ. How you doing? I want to introduce Mr. Eric Dickerson on guitar. Eric and Ty are going to do a little something. Cover here.
Falling rain outside my window. All in all, I know it's getting better every day. Soon the sun will shine.
Mr. Type.
Just to make it my way.
just said. Do you like that? Oh, yeah, see, brother. I'm loving that beat. For every one of you, have a drink. I want you to raise your glasses up high. And I want to let you guys know something right now. We want to thank all the former brothers of Mad Hatter. Out there, we want to thank Billy, Brian, Bobby, Mike, and Scott. We had a lot of good times back then. Some of them we actually remember. So listen to this tune. It's called Good Time. How y'all liking a little soiree so far? We definitely had some good times then, yeah? That's probably why the police are so strict now. Because of us! Hey, I want to remind you, don't forget, you guys want to stick around? There's a sweet guitar over there. We're having an awesome guitar giveaway for one lucky member out there. It's a pretty badass rig. So stick around, because after London, we're going to make that announcement. Also, please, raise your glasses high, make some noise for Bolescapade! Woo! Our next tune is one of our originals. Actually, most of them are. It's called Two Things to Offer! Take the
band. Sad to say, because we're a bunch of old, fuckers. In case you didn't know. And,
hey, to put this into perspective, this dude was in diapers when we did this last.
Yeah, that's true. So we need a little respect. But give it up. Eric's rocking, right? Hell yeah. The official hair god of the band. All right, so check it out. You all know this song, but before I tell you what's happening with this song, everyone out there, on your feet! Get back up from those tables and get your ass up here. Last song of the night, come on!
Oh,
showing up.
Time.